it's been since my brother and I began to see things other people can't see. My big brother, he was so sweet and kind. He was the only one I could open up to about these visions. After our mother died, he was my only family.
So this is Himuro Mansion.
My brother was in search of someone. Junsei Takamine, a famous novelist, and a man my brother was very indebted to, disappeared while researching a book. When he told me that he got a lead on Mr. Takamine's whereabouts, he was going far away.
The forbidden rituals of this area. It looks like Mr. Takamine was doing research into them. I wonder if his group is still here.
Thank you.
Mr. Takamine. So he did come here. This camera has the power to expose things I can't see. I remember the incident from which I learned of its unique power to capture ghosts.
It's been 2 weeks since I last heard from my brother. But he left a note that led me to this place. I felt as though something was calling me here. Mafuyu.
This place.
Something happened to my brother.
Coming. September 9th, 5:40 p.m. The mansion was nowhere to be seen on the map, so we finally had to ask the locals how to find it. They told us that Himuro Mansion had been empty for several decades now. The same ones who told us where it was also warned us not to come here, which was quite disconcerting. September 9th, 9:40 p.m. It seemed dangerous to walk through the mountain at night, so we decided to spend the night here and continue our work. I've been through several rooms already. Unlike the exterior, the interior is still in quite good shape. A little earlier, I thought I saw a white, shadowy figure of a woman in the hallway near the entrance. I'll keep track of such sightings and publish them in a later account.
Thank you.
it's that person I just saw. The ropes.
Help me. September 10th, 10:20 a.m. We discovered some disturbing photos in a chest of drawers. Could these be the folklorist's children mentioned in Koji's notes? The photo is quite old and shows some kids playing tag. In the corner of the photo, there's a faint image of a young girl in a white kimono. Her finger is pointed this way, and her eyes look as if she's making some silent accusation.
Wait.
September 11th, 8:16 p.m. We looked all over the mansion, but we still couldn't find Koji. While true that this mansion is huge, I'm certain we would have found him by now. Could we have already left? He's been saying something about more ropes since we took some photos yesterday. September 12th, 9 a.m. I found Koji. His death was just like the one in the mountain village. His head and limbs were severed. I can't believe what's happening. Thank you. Since we met that girl, I've seen many strange visions. All the ghosts in the mansion howl and scream at me. I don't think they'll ever let me out of this mansion. I don't even know how long I can hold on to my sanity. Anyway, I'm leaving this tape. If ever someone listens to this, please tell me what has happened to me. Still, I hope it's just a dream.
September 12th, 3:20 p.m. I know this sounds crazy, but there's something here besides us in this mansion. I've seen it myself. It was a woman in a white kimono. Something is definitely happening here. Have we unknowingly awakened something? Or perhaps we've been lured here to die?
Thank you.
Is she the one causing this disaster? All of those earlier deaths? Koji? Tomoe? All of them? Am I the next to die? The Rope Shrine Maiden ritual, as told of in legend. Both arms, legs, and the neck. It is said when all five have been marked, the curse is complete. Ropes are beginning to appear on my photo. I'm running out of time.
Thank you.
the peace of it.